Darren Joyce is a convict. Here is the proof.
Locked up, they won't let me out. And I had a long day in court, shit stressed me out. Won't give me a bail, it can't get me out. Now I'm headed to the county, gotta do a bid here. I'm used to living luxurious, I don't wanna live here. The walls is gray, the clothes is orange. The phones is broke, the food is garbage. A lot of niggas is living with these circumstances. SP's the same, I still murk your manses. Drug money, the rap money, work advances. Niggas ran and told I should've murked the Kansas. Got popped for a murder attempt. Knocked me on D block when I was burning the hemp. Had a brick in the stash, hope they don't take it to a further extent. Locked up and they won't let me out. When I hit my cell block, niggas know the threat be out.
I'm steady trying to find the motive. Why do what I do? And freedom ain't getting no closer. No matter how far I go, my car is stolen.
The convict's here.
Registration.
The convict, eh? How long can you keep him there?
And
now they done stop me and I get locked up.
Oh,
won't let me out. They won't let me out. Locked up. They won't let me out. No. On fire, on the covers dressed as fiends, making so much money, products moving fast, put away the stash, yes, I sold the last bag, fucked around and got locked up, they won't let me out, they won't let me out, locked up, they won't let me out, no.
I fucking told you.